Okay, I got two quick ideas. This one is just in the major triad. And that is simply one finger across, this chord, just two chord forms. It's almost like the top three strings of a banjo.